twice. All this bad advice. This crazy thing called life. In the days at night, I think about what could have been and why it didn't work out right. Was it me or her? Was it left or right? I'm indecisive, quite divisive, always impulsive and rarely remorseful. We buying out Nordstrom's, copping shit we can't afford and busting boats during times of boredom. But in the back of my mind, I'm like, I wonder what that prime is like. Cause this shit is temporary. I'm trying to be like Brian and Mike Jordan. Look, catch me in Soho with something foreign. With something foreign, she ain't even hot, she fucking gorgeous. She don't speak much, we get along. Only English she knows was the words to my fucking song. Sometimes I think about the bridges burned, the chances passed up and the lessons learned.